As recording this, I noticed it looks like I don't have a shirt on, but I do. So
she see money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
Hey guys, Yes TV, welcome back to another video.
Jesus Christ.
Today,
wait a minute. No way. Oh girl.
It's true. I did cut my hair. Big chop. Hit it with an inside. I sat. Little nightdress out. Emotional. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for singing that song. Before I start this video, here are the comments of the day. I love you guys all so much. I also want to say, like, we are almost at 200k. I know I haven't said anything about the sub count for a while, but like 200k, we're almost there, and I'm like, yo, thank you so much. Like, honestly, like, getting me to here, like, 100k is crazy, 200k is crazy. Like, it's just gonna keep getting, like, more real to me. Like, I'm sorry I haven't been, like, real consistent lately. I'm trying to figure out, like, my schedule and, like, fix everything up. But anyways, like, this is about my hair. Okay, cool. Let's get it.
Alright, so just to put it into perspective for all you goobers out there, my hair was pretty long. And, you know, it was... I just want to say, you know, RIP. Because that junk was nice. Like, it was fun. But, like, it's time for change. It's time for new waves. Haha. Get it? Haha. New waves. But, nah. You know, I love my hair. And it's time to say goodbye. It's time for new hair journey. So, just a little reflection back at my hair. Good times, brother. Good times.
I'm gonna answer a few questions first before I get to the whole thing. why did I cut my hair? I don't know, but if you want a better answer, I'll give you one. So I cut my hair because, you know, new year, new me. It's December. We're about to go into January in 2019. I'm about to do a new hair journey, you know, do some good hair videos for y'all, try some new growth techniques, get a shape to my hair, because my hair before, it was like big, but like it was kind of like this. My hair now is like more, you know, shaped. Second question, do I like my hair? Yes, I love my hair. At first I was like, how am I gonna style this, you know? I gotta get used to this, because like my hair's always been long, but like, to be honest, it's so much easier. Like, it's so much easier. Like, I might just mess around and get waves. Like,
why are you looking at me like that?
Question,
tell me what you think about me.
That's my question for you. Comment down below what you think about my hair, what you like, and let me tell you the story. So basically, I woke up in the morning. Well, I woke up one morning and I was like, I want to cut my hair. But I was like, do I want to cut a lot? Do I want to cut a little? Like, I don't know. Then I went to my cousin's hair salon, and then she gets a chopping, and then she like shaped my hair into like, so it has more volume. So yeah, this is the new haircut. But like, then I went shopping for Black Friday and I went to Zoomies. And when I was in Zoomies, like, this guy, he was like, nice afro. And I was like, thanks. And like, that's the first time anyone's ever really called my hair an afro. I was like, that's sick. Hey, can I get a fitting room? Yeah, sure. Nice afro, by the way. Thanks.
And the Grammy goes to...
Alright guys, I'm gonna ask my mom what she thinks of my hair. And in the comments down below, tell me what you think. So I'm gonna ask my mom what she thinks about my hair. Let's see her reaction. Oh my god. Mom. Mom. You come here. I'm scared.
What?
I don't know, she's gonna say. She's coming.
Here. Am I, are you filming me?
What do you think?
Huh? Your hair's cute. Don't film me because like I literally what are those edible arrangements?
Look who came and gave me stuff.
Oh wow, who gave you that?
What do you think?
Only one person. Hannah came.
No.
Right? That's so nice. How'd you get it here? Delivery?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw it in the fridge. Are you filming me?
Yeah, what do you think about my hair?
I think it's cute. Do you like her hair?
Yeah.
It's really cute. It's bouncy. It reminds me of like Sis when Sis was little.
Around me your familiar face.
Thanks.
It's nice.
It's so short.
Oh, it's good. Makes it more healthier. Very nice. Okay. It's bouncy.
Yep.
Very nice.
Thanks.
Here, cousin does a nice job. Like, you would look good even if you had your hair cut off. Like, if you were bald, you look good. You would look good as 11.
Yo, she had a pocket.
Thanks. You heard her, ladies.
Alright guys, this is basically about my hair or whatever, but I want to show you my little vlog I made from Black Friday. It's a little funny, so like we gonna not just have a boring talking video, like I'm gonna add something to it, okay? I'm gonna add something to it, okay? So yeah, stay tuned to the end of the video to watch the vlog, mini vlogs.
Hey guys, we don't want to get caught by the coppers. Oh, let's get lit. Black Friday madness. Am I right? So, you know, we're just gonna, you know, vlog a little bit. Somewhat. Yeah, let's get in.
That's how to rest.
Oh my god.
Bop it.
Bop it. Twist it. Pull it.
It's Hillbilly Hunting time. Today, we're gonna teach y'all how to fish. First of all, we don't want the fish to see us. Shut up. So we gotta use this camouflage. Right. She gonna model the camouflage for us real quick. So while she finds what camouflage works for her best,
large,
I'm gonna talk to you about.
You always wanna make it bigger so you like, can cover all of you. It's like, no, guys, I'm back.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bop it.
Bop it to start.
Bop it.
Yeah, and
Help on aisle two, please. I'm gonna call my mom.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
Nope.
Who'd you call?
Sorry.
Oh.
It came out closed. Don't we look alike?
Yeah, actually, you do.
He
has ginger.
But
wait, it's a ginger. Oh.
It's bald.
You feel like
I thought it had hair.
Hey, I know who that baby dad is. I know who that baby dad is.
Who?
I know who that baby dad is. Who? It's your man's. I'm a meme.
Walking, talking.
Hey. Hey. I know who that baby dad is.
They have like big Barbies now. They're so like nice. They've got like everything.
Hey.
You have these kids.
You know what? At this point in the video, I don't even know like what we were on, like what drugs, what tip, because can we just please subscribe? I forgot to do the outro, so like I usually say, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Share with your friends. Love y'all. Bye.